So we've got a very big day of sports ahead of us right now. Let's go to Darlington, South Carolina. Jackie Stewart. Jackie?
Thank you very much, Mitchell, and welcome to Darlington, South Carolina. We're here at the St. Vitus Dance Memorial NASCAR Invitational Stock Car Race. It's a beautiful day for racing, and the cars are going around and around the track. We're here talking with Billy Wayne, Mitchell, Joe Bob Peterson, the winner of today's race. Billy Wayne, if we can get a minute with you, but can you just come here for a minute, please, sir? A fantastic victory today. A very decisive first place. You must be a very happy man.
Yep, Jackie, I'm about as happy as a baby in a barrel full of titties, I'm telling you.
Yes, I'm sure you are. That's a very colorful way of putting it here on network television. But if we could get serious for just a moment.
Hey, I'm serious as VD at a convent, man.
Oh, my God. Yes. Yeah, well, there's a lot of rain out on the track today. Ooh, it was
man,
slippery.
It was slicky as a fish's dick out there today, Jack. I'm telling you the truth.
Lots of drivers, heavy competition. They kept you awfully busy out there.
About as busy as a one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest, I'm telling you the truth.
It's getting a wee bit hot out here.
Boy,
you
ought to been out there on the track, man. It was hot as two rats screwing in a wool sock.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you very much.
When bawling all night meant crying your eyes out.
This week on Press the Meat.
And